Four teams, we're down to the last four then, the penultimate round in this fine competition. The two teams ahead of us here have their eyes firmly fixed on the grand prize. They both believe it is within their compass. Having come this far, they're entitled to believe that.
It's one! And it's a goal!
What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something, given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your...
Massive leap! Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
And here's Mertens.
It's Mertens!
Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Mertens is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save.
Mertens has a shot!
Evra. Oh, that's nice. A chance to play it in.
Yunus!
Yunus so cleverly used the drop of the shoulder to take him into a shooting position, and he got that part right at least.
There's a lot of movement up front.
Yeah, I have noticed that those front players are working very hard, dropping deeper.
Yeah, and I just think it keeps the opposition off guard with so much switching of position. Keeping shape is much harder.
And it's played forward. And the first half is done. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. Still had its moments. It ultimately produced just one goal. A decent game up to now.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Leading 1-0 at the break. So we're already into the second period.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
He's gone for it! And in it goes! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe.
So that's two now without reply.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Fabián Ruiz. Llorente. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Going for goal! They are rampant! Hat-trick! The king of all he surveys! three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Fabian Ruiz plays it over to the other flank. Cristiano Ronaldo hoists it forward.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Dunk.
Goes for goal!
Oh, extraordinary.
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
And that is it. The referee has seen enough. So home advantage told.
They have the win they wanted and have a useful lead to carry away with them. Well, hello, one and all. This, of course, the penultimate game before the big day, and there is a matching sense of occasion here. We are just waiting for the last few supporters to come in. So many people wanted to make...
He's had a go! Chance! And he's found the net!
Well, the whole idea is to start as you mean to go on, and that sets their tone beautifully.
Big occasion, big goal. It's Kane!
Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
Yeah, the ball in there was simply superb. He won't be too happy that it's gone to waste like that.
Goes for goal! Oh, taken with style! And there, shapes to shoot! And more, and more, and more! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now, the only...
He's gone for it!
Twansebe.
Now it's Luis Suarez, and he's cut it out. The semi-final reaches halfway.
Well, there's plenty that can be said about the last 45 minutes, but one thing that cannot be said is that it's dull.
One-sided, yes, but packed with excitement.
This looks well and truly sewn up already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround.
Really has been an astonishing game, peppered with goals. You cannot help feeling that the second half will supply more. And the game has already resumed here.
Changes made by neither side, from what we understand.
Lozano,
Napoli keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Let's make sure that that won't get through. And he's there to cut it out. It's a throw in.
Now the counter.
Top draw save from the keeper.
Well, Peter,
he's not played the ball, that's a foul.
And that has been cleared.
Well, that had to be more accurate.
And it's played forward.
Schneider.
Oh, that is lovely footwork.
Tries a shot! It's in! Comfort, yet more comfort.
And that is it. The referee has seen enough.
Surely the best preparation for the final. A thumping win in the semi.
So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we...
So here we are, just waiting for the first of the quarterfinals to get underway. Two of eight already battle-hardened teams getting ready to oust each other if they can in a very short while from now. This all in a bid to be called Champions of Europe. Expectations have shot through the roof as we've moved on a stage. There is a definite belief in both camps that this could...
Shapes to shoot!
Oh, great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling.
Real chance! He's scored!
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
He's just gone and reminded us yet again of what a threat he carries.
Forward it goes. Plays it out to the flank. It's a loose ball. Now it's Pazzini.
Hits one!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish. Guendouzi just wouldn't be beaten there.
And it has a hit! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that was high.
And the first half is done. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. The club that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A decent game up to now.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Leading 1-0 at the break. Start of the second half.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of...
Goes for goal! He's pulled off a flight, massive leap!
Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Twansebe. Ronaldo goes up and over.
And oh, he's got that completely wrong.
Kolarov with the crossfield ball. Ceballos conjuring up some magic on the right-hand side.
It's Kane! Great leap! Oh, taken with style! A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control.
So that's two now without reply.
Pazzini!
And the keeper's relieved to see that disappear wide.
That's just plain unlucky. There were many, me included, who...
Big chance!
That is... Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. 1 foot firmly in the next round. Victory away from home. Home comforts to come. Much of the job is done. Your reflections then, Jim?
There's a solidity about them, almost as if they set up not to lose and see how things unfold. That eases the pressure on the strikers, who can afford to be patient, and it's all paid off.
Well, hello and welcome, one and all. We are just about to get going with our coverage of this quarter-final tie. The two teams, after the first leg, experiencing fortunes which are very separate each from the other. On the one hand, we have the victor and the overwhelming favourites for a place in the semi-final. And on the other, those just clinging on and hoping.
Hits one! We've got a goal! The breakthrough strike!
Absolutely thundered in. Keeper, no chance.
Well, the technique generates the power in that situation, and once power is assured, any goalkeeper's up against it.
Arsenal take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
It's Kane!
Listen, the writing was on the wall. It looked like this was going to happen, and it has. Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a...
Cristiano Ronaldo!
And he's there to make a great save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Ball is out of play.
And it's Kolasinac. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch.
And he's straight offside.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullback...
It's Kane!
Guendouzi.
And the defence can get it clear.
Granit Xhaka.
Plays it out to the wing.
And the half-time whistle goes. So, a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the team's level.
Well, it's become an exercise in preservation, Peter. I think it's been a much more even affair, and there's no need for them to take any unnecessary risks. They look happy to frustrate and contain and just wait for a chance now.
It's been a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly, and a goal each.
And the action has already resumed here.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Hector Bellerin is charging up.
Heads it!
Good delivery. No joy.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
As he picks him out,
Pazzini! Superb goal!
It's starting to look like a done deal now. Pazzini. Pazzini provides an outlet. And he's managed to beat absolutely everyone.
He's made sure that that won't get through. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
And the shot!
Hoists it forward. And it's great defensive work. It doesn't take too much.
And Pazzini!
And here's Pazzini.
Cristiano goes for goal!
That would have won it.
Well, he's definitely kept the side in the game then. That's really good positioning. They could have doubled their lead there.
And a header!
He will be livid with himself.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks a harder thing to do.
Kolarov, Aubameyang looks to get on the end of this.
Twansebe
tried to play it through.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Thank you.
to the keeper and go again. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Guendouzi.
And it's hoisted clear. And the referee brings it to a close. And on to the semi-final, another hurdle cleared. Next up, the penultimate step. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, they approached this with a very definite game plan, and I think to a large extent...
Well, hello, good evening, and welcome to everybody who has joined us, regardless of where you are, or indeed what time it is with you all over the globe, as we bring you this most glamorous of clashes between two sides desperately chasing the right to contest the ultimate prize in club football. This competition has provided us with so much unforgettable drama since the first qualifiers began last summer, and I am certain there will be plenty more to come in the last few. It's Kane! He's pulled off a fine save.
Kane
sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
And it's been taken short.
In with a header!
Oh, just needed a better contact.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases the chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that. He's got options out wide.
Hits it first time!
Just couldn't quite turn it in.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Mendy plays it short. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. And here's Kane. Stefan Savic. The referee's awarded a free kick. Schneider goes...
He's had a shot! He's scored!
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Well, that's the currency he deals in, and he's come good yet.
Has a goal!
That'll be the last act of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. But one still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. More than decent game up to now.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with their first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
Leading 1-0 at the break. And we are already promptly back underway. A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference. Herrera. Koke. He goes long. Pazzini. Now it's Pazzini. Had out to safety.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Partey, and it's Herrera.
So, Jim, what are you thinking?
They're ahead, but they're not playing as if they are. There seems to be more of an emphasis on protecting their lead than adding to it. It's all gone a little timid.
Luis Suarez!
Oh, and that should have been two.
Oh, and a real chance to pile on the pressure, and he'll be desperate to get another.
Forward it goes. He's through the middle.
Has a hit! He's scored! A two-goal lead, and they're firmly in control.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Goes for goal!
Attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Vardy did give it a fair old crack.
And that will be the final act. One foot firmly in the next round. Victory away from home. Home comforts to come. Much of the job is done. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, hello, one and all. This, of course, the penultimate game before the big day, and there is a matching sense of occasion here. We are just waiting for the last few supporters to come in. So many people wanted to make it here, and there is congestion outside the ground. We're not surprised to hear that. Well, the first leg was a tale of two contrasting sets of fortunes, and both sides, in their respective manner, would be attempting to convince themselves that it is not quite over yet. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture-perfect for a game of this nature. An inevitable outcome or a dramatic turnaround, one or the other.
Real chance! We've got a goal!
And how about the timing of the pass and run? They've worked it before and no doubt they'll work it again.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
Well read, he sorted that out. Just the wrong outcome.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Herrera.
Icardi.
He gets past his man.
Over to the left.
Herrera. Koke!
He just whacks it away. The semi-final reaches halfway. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. But it still had its moments. It ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
How's the first half compared with your expectation?
Yes, they're behind, but it's a reversible situation. As long as better defensive focus can avoid a second goal on the counter, they know...
It's Luis Suarez! It's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Up for the header. It's there. Two to the good. They have breathing space.
A wonderful delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Stefan Savic.
Goes direct to the front line. Timely intervention.
And it's Luis Suarez. Pazzini.
Goes for goal!
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
We've got amongst the goals here, and now he takes his leave.
Look, you can only give your all, and he's delivered in that regard, and I think the manager has probably just spotted now a little tiredness creeping in, and, you know, if that's the case, then, you know, he's doing the right thing.
Sancho
receives it in a good position,
floats one over,
and he's there to cut it.
Shot a goal! And it's there! And they are pulling clear here.
And looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that favour.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy the best effect. What an introduction.
Atletico Madrid making another change here.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Cutrone, he's through,
has a pop,
a real chance and a real let-off.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Cutrone
hoists it forward,
forward it goes.
Costa provides an outlet. And he's there to clear it. So that's it. It is all over.
Surely the best preparation for the final. A thumping win in the semi.
What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
So here we go, the final act in what has been a competition that has entranced us throughout, never short on drama or emotion or talking points. This year's edition certainly does more than hold up to its predecessors. It seems this is the game in which everybody is keen to play a part. The stands are washed with colour, proud renditions of their songs from either end. It really does have all the ingredients of a top, top final. This is the gladiatorial
chance!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Van Dijk. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Or thereabouts gone, and we still await the first goal. Danilo, and help's available out wide. So who's he picking out?
Rabiot!
A real chance and a real let-off.
Juventus really have been deserted by their composure and allowed for straight
shapes to shoot! Kane, a reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Now a chance to break. Well, there's the whistle. First half of the final has flown by. So another team has broken through. It's certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. Well, we've had the first 45 minutes of the final, Jim. How's it looking for you?
Look, this is classic. Final tension and nerves. It's still got time to go from tentative to thrilling, I hope.
So they head in, no further forward.
Hits one!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Twanzebe, Cutrone, ball through, needs to be good,
tries a shot!
Danilo gets good distance on it.
Up to meet it!
Oh, it's diehard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line, very impressive.
Oh, he's found him in space! Just brushed off the ball there.
And the shot! It's in! Could that be the start of something big?
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So, time for changes on both sides. That's surely a foul, free kick. Forward, cleared away, and he's there to clear it. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Rabiot appears to be in some real discomfort. Is it his leg?
Yeah, maybe a touch of cramp, Peter. Hopefully nothing more serious than that.
He's got to continue, it seems, albeit a little gingerly.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Cutrone! Crosses into the area. Tries his luck!
Oh, that was extravagant by any standard.
Suarez certainly showed brilliant imagination there to take on such a high tower of skill.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
almost there, and the players can feel it.
He's gone for it! They've scored! Two ahead, late in the day, game over surely.
Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper. And that's it. Simply, the big day was their day. A day for them and their fans. A truly proud line in their history. What a moment this is for all connected with the team. It's a day for pride, a day for glory. Another grand chapter to be added to their glittering history.